First reason is we know Russians fighting for us, for our values, for our democratic systems, support to our allies.
Sanctions, now all these issues, you have to know that we will always remember historically. It's very important.